this is the disappointing time for the club car. This is the ignition coil for the engine. Sorry, I'm on manual focus, so sorry if it's blurry. This coil is gone bad. Weak spark, intermittent stalling, and backfiring. There's where it sat on the engine. This is a 1991 club car. And this is an ignition system from a 1988 and below, as well as the exciter pickup. And unfortunately, to my dismay, these are impossible to find anymore. Been sniffing around on the forums, seeing if anybody has got one of these, messaging people, and no luck. I could convert the ignition system over to a 1990 and above, but the pickups are $400 and the coils are $150. So, screw it. It's time to put a big block in it. So this engine, unfortunately, I spent a lot of work on this for some little stupid electronic part to keep it from running at all. It's got a brand new carburetor, fresh top end rebuild, probably less than 4 hours on the top end, barely even broken in. So this is the first part of the 1991 Club Car DS GX420 swap. So, body's all ready to be taken off. That's what I'm gonna do now. Body's off. Here's the skeleton. Some of you have seen this already before. Here's my redneck exhaust leak repair. I'm gonna remove the whole plate itself, all these electrical connections. Probably have to get under it to get those undone. But, yep. And of course, electrical connections, throttle, all that stuff. Okay, all the engine hardware has been removed. Intake, generator, throttle linkage has been disconnected. The exhaust is out. All the mounting bolts for the plate have been disconnected. Front and back. Now it's time to pull the engine. Alright, it's time to pull this 120 pound engine. Let's see if I could do it myself. Alright, engine is removed. There's the engine there. Heavy as hell. Iron block, friggin' flathead, 120 pounds. It's huge. But it should make a good profit once I clean it up and everything. Alright, that's part one pretty much. So once I get all my mounting materials for the GX420, until then, I'll see you guys next time.